the No Filter Show with Paul
and Grady.
And we are going on an adventure today. Paul, where are we going?
Well, rumor has it that there's a redwood tree in Utah.
No way.
Yes way. And we found a secret map.
No!
Yeah.
Okay, now, this is going to plot our course to the secret redwood tree. Is it a secret?
It's not going to be secret after this, but right now, it's as secret as it gets.
Let's do this.
According to our map, we're getting a lot closer.
Wow, it's chilly up here. I mean, we're pretty high up here, right?
Oh yeah, it's high.
I just want to say that the road to the tree is treacherous. And if you happen to find this footage, if we don't make it, please take this footage back to St. George News. Be careful when you come out here. There are camping limits. Also, leave no trace. Also, there's travel restrictions. You might want to look these over when you come. We have arrived, Paul.
Yeah, this place is cool. So this little cabin was built in the 1930s by the Civilian Conservation Corps. And what they did is they used to study the migration of mule deer, and there's also an extensive trail that leads over to New Harmony and over to the Anderson Valley.
Now, as you can see, there's a danger sign on the ranger station. It says, do not enter possible hantavirus contamination. So we will not be going into the cabin today.
Yeah, we don't want hantavirus.
And we're here in front of the giant redwood, the only redwood in all of southern Utah. And it is so much bigger than I had imagined.
You can see from the sheer size of this redwood that it's just magnificent. Matter of fact, I'm a great big man myself.
Yes, you are.
And look at how small.
220 pounds.
We are here with Bevan Kilpak. He was the district ranger for 16 years over the Pine Valley region. And he served in the Forest Service for 37 years.
Do you have the story behind this tree?
It was planted by probably the ranger who was stationed there at the time, possibly came from the coastal area with Forest Service and brought some seedlings.
Back in the day, they used this creek for many purposes. And the rangers would fish here, and this is also where they gathered their water.
Whoa, what's that over there? It's Dan, our producer.
You're gonna need about a good 20, 30 minutes.
Hey, listen, that was great. What a tree, what a story. Whoa, it's a coon. Holy cow.